A United States Navy task force moves against the last major Japanese base in the Solomon Islands, Bougainville. Camouflaged Marines and Navy construction battalions prepare to go over the side. A barrage of enemy fire is hurled against the invasion boats, but still they come in.
Infantry men open up on snipers and catch one taking cover alongside the road.
Four months after our landing on Bougainville, the maps and documents gave us a general idea of the Jap plan of battle.